the stick. Right next to the admin badge, the stick is probably the most powerful item in the entirety of Guerrilla Tag. It grants you the power to ban people, and it's only given to a few people, like 9 or 10. It's really hard to get, and it's also really overpowered, because anybody that has this item in-game will be able to ban people. Point is, today, I didn't get the stick, but I found a way around the stick that I'll be able to make content about called Penguin Justice. It's based off the J-Man Curly video where he went around with Jolene dressed as Penguino. I'm just going to use the penguin, and I'm going to find cheaters or people saying the N-word or people saying, you know, bad stuff in Publix, and I'm just gonna report them. I'm just basically gonna out them here on YouTube, and kind of just try to make Guerrilla Tag a tiny bit better. All credits to TTT Pig, because he started it with Stick Justice, and I'm carrying it on with Penguin Justice, which is, you know, I basically have no power at all, but I will be sending all the clips and all the names into TTT Pig's Discord, because I'm for some reason banned from the actual Guerrilla Tag Discord, where I used to send clips and stuff like that. So enjoy me and my mate, you know, just completely outing cheaters and people saying the N-word and people being toxic in Publix.
Penguin Justice, basically, it's kind of like Stick Justice, but with a penguin, you know, after Penguino, like in that one J-Man bid. I'm just going to be going around trying to find people who are, like, breaking rules and just reporting them, getting their usernames, whatnot. So, yeah, it's just going to, you know, it's a very small thing, but, you know, all I'm just trying to do is make sure that there are, like, less cheaters and less impersonators and less people saying the N-word and whatnot. So, you know, let's go. Oh, we already got a fake TTT. At some point I'll even make a bingo card for what we can catch.
Why are you tagging? I hate you.
You're not him. Oh my god. Brother, you're not even him.
Your name is TTT Joe, so, you know, I thought you would be better than that, but obviously not. TTT Joe. TTT Joe, where's TTT Joe? Yo, TTT Joe. Can you do me a... Where are you?
Let's go.
TTT Joe. Oh.
Come here, monkey.
What the fuck? How'd you tag me? I'm over here.
You went straight past me, Russian. I don't even know how.
But you went right past me. TTT Joe. TTT Joe, listen. Can you do me a favor?
You're gonna get banned.
Can you do me a favor and just get that out of your name, please? Can you just remove TTT from your name? Because you're not supposed to have TTT.
Hold on. HB, toxicity or cheating?
Toxicity. No, toxicity, because hate speech is usually swear toxicity. Words, but toxicity is this, like, falls into the same category. TTT Joe, can you please change your name? Can you please get rid of the TTT out of your name? Because,
if you change it, you know, cancel it.
Technically, that's still impersonating. You can only get a small little warning. This is only a small warning.
Oh my god, soundboard.
But, yeah, he disconnected.
Oh my god.
So I think you call
me
back.
I'm 7 years old.
Yo, I'm putting my hand too. I surrender. Girl, I surrender, bro.
Please, I'm 7 years old.
Come on, we gotta go.
Anyways, if TTT Baller.
You're supposed to be
another report
to
the 3-in-1 lobby.
And I'm 7.
Put your hands up, bro.
Yeah, report TTT Baller as well. Where's TTT Baller?
No. Bro!
Baller, where are you?
Dude!
TTT Baller, can you do me a favor? Yo, Baller.
I should just let him run, bro. I scared him.
TTT Baller, can you do me a favor, dude?
TTT Stick's in here. TTT, there's a TTT Stick.
Can you do a favor for me? Can you just take the TTT out of your name? Because you're not supposed to impersonate people like that. Wait, yo, can you just go... That's using Steam. He's definitely using Steam.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Prayer request. Yo, I said a prayer request. You might find somebody in a super laggy 1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Let's see. Yep, super laggy.